टोटल
जुगाड़। Hello,
hello. Hi guys.
Today we are here because
we are trying some of the best American vada paws we have got here.
American vada paws? We're trying legit gourmet burgers, guys.
Today we are trying some burgers with ease, which are definitely gonna please. But before we try burgers, तुझे पता है burgers आए कहाँ से?
कहाँ से?
Burgers were originated from Germany. उन्हें हम पहले hamburger बोलते थे क्योंकि वो Hamburg से आए थे.
इंडिया में बर्गर बोलते हैं तो सीधा मैकडॉनल्ड्स की हैप्पी मील की याद आ जाती है, लेकिन नाउ इट्स टाइम टू गो ऑन अनदर लेवल। और आज हम ऐसे ही नेक्स्ट लेवल बर्गर्स को कर रहे हैं ट्राई ओनली फ्रॉम योर फेवरेट स्टोर्स इन इंडिया। टुडे वी आर ट्राइंग बर्गर्स फ्रॉम द गुड फ्लिपिंग बर्गर्स, द सीरियल ग्रिलर एंड जिमीज बर्गर।
तो ब्रिंग द बर्गर्स गाइस। थैंक यू।
सो वी हैव गुड फ्लिपिंग बर्गर। दिखने में तो काफी प्रीमियम लग रहा है।
काफी अच्छा लग रहा है दिखने में तो।
Which one are you having?
Cluckinator. You?
I'm having cheese bomb.
Nice.
Yours is like oozing with cheese.
Yeah, man.
It's actually a good flipping burger, guys.
Before I talk more, I want to have more.
Packaging? काफी सिंपल और क्लासी नहीं लग रही तुझे? बहुत स्मार्ट लग रही है मुझे तो।
Simple and chic packaging. If you keep those three, I think this would stand out comparatively. Choice of font, colors, I really liked it.
This packaging is sweet and nice, but it can be much better.
Coming to the taste, I loved my burger ka taste. I felt that this was the best burger on the panel today.
I am quite the opposite. I found this burger super dry. I would love if there were a cheese sauce or even a cheese slice to add taste to it. Cheese to on point tha.
The chicken was really fresh aur jo jis hisab se unne lettuce ko place kiya tha, sauces place ki thi, bhai taste to bahut badhiya tha, mujhe to kafi acha laga.
Moving on to the portion.
I think the portion size is good enough.
Main do to kha hi sakta hu.
It's quite big. If you like it, you will definitely finish it, but I moving on to the commonality. You think it's common or you think it's unique?
It's not unique, but it's yummy.
Same actually. Unique to nahi tha. Haan, but it was really good. Unique nahi keh sakte isko.
My burger was unique.
I felt, you know, I've had burgers iske pehle like this, wherein the chicken is being so crunchy. I actually thought of KFC, to be very honest. I'm not so common for me, so what?
Coming down to, is it worth the money? My burger is costing around 315 bucks. I think it's definitely worth the money. So worth the money, thumbs up.
I think 350 rupees I can pay for this.
Thumbs down from my side. It's not worth my money.
My burger was for 300 and I think 300 इतना तो चलता है क्योंकि पेट भर जाएगा, cheese भी बहुत अच्छा था. So I think from both of us, it's a thumbs up. Okay.
Quite an interesting packaging, I must say.
They're from the Serial Griller.
बहुत बढ़िया लिखा है ये.
And it says आसमान तोड़ू taste. आसमान तोड़ू.
किस चीज का वेट कर रहे हैं? Let's try.
चलो ट्राई करते हैं.
I have.
Oh, nice.
Cheesy. Well, I'm cheesy and I like it.
So I'm trying the vulgarity 2.0.
As a vegetarian today, I'm trying the three cheese please burger. I love the name.
I'm trying vulgarity 2.0.
Cheers.
Oh my god.
Mamma mia. I know I'm becoming very Italian, but wow.
I have no words.
Good for a reviewing show. She has no words.
Let's try one thing.
What are you doing?
Bro, मैंने देखा था उसमें ऐसे ही करते हैं.
Guys, full of cheese.
So, in terms of packaging, guys, best burger packaging ever. Ever.
Packaging तो amazing है. भाई वो space छपा हुआ यार बाहर.
Packaging, I think, big.
The bun is perfect, the patty is perfect, jalapenos, veggies, sauces, cabbage, everything is perfect about this.
Chicken bhai, so juicy.
Cheese sauce as well, good thought to add cheese for the burger as well. So you know, it has the perfect balance of moist.
Taste wise,
portion wise, this is more than enough for one person.
Yaar, mera appetite thoda zyada hai. बट ठीक है मैं दोनों खा ही सकता हूँ.
So I think thumbs up.
Thumbs up to portion.
For me it is thumbs up.
And for me I guess thumbs down.
Uniqueness, this three cheeseburger is definitely amazing but not unique. So uncommon. I would say.
यार मैंने कि चीज़ से सब पोर करके कभी सब बर्गर नहीं खाया, so it's so unique.
I would say it is unique. Rare and unique.
Finally, talking about if it's worth the money.
So vulgarity is all around $3.90, and I think it's pretty worth it because it's a good burger after all. You'll be very happy. So yeah, thumbs up for worth the money.
मैं तो 500 रुपए भी दे दूँगा, बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे.
Damn, it's a huge box.
That is it.
Damn, it's huge. ka upar kya hota hai?
You are what you eat.
House-made sauces, proud hamburger, addict.
Juicy, messy, good messy.
All we need in life is a killer burger.
Now we're too excited. I think we should just get them out to plates and start this with a transition. Whoa.
ये ना सिर्फ I think Instagram पे photos लेने के लिए है. मैं photo ले लूँ एक.
Sure, यार.
Yeah, I feel this burger is a total जुगाड़. दो burger बनाना चाहते थे, एक ही बन बचा था. Jawbreaker.
यार, it's very messy.
Chicken is really good.
I tasted every layer. I know it didn't look like because I just squashed it entirely. It is amazing. We were thinking it's going to be aisa only, but the box is and the packaging is absolute. And it didn't even disbalance. We saw the burger was quite straight. It came out so perfectly. So amazing job by Jimmy's on that.
Talking about taste, I would give it a thumbs down. It could have been much better.
I think it's good. Taste to काफी अच्छी लगी मुझे.
Taste wise तो काफी अच्छा था. So for both of us,
portion I would give it a thumbs down because it's too much.
I don't think you'll be able to finish this in one sitting for sure. Alone, you'll need.
मेरे जैसे तो इसके लिए तीन लोग लगेंगे खत्म करने के लिए. सो थम्स डाउन फॉर मी.
थम्स डाउन फॉर मी टू.
टॉकिंग अबाउट यूनिकनेस, ऑफ कोर्स जॉबब्रेकर्स आर अ वेरी यूनिक कॉन्सेप्ट. दे आर नॉट सो कॉमन. यू कांट यूजुअली गेट इट इन एवरी सिटी.
मतलब मैंने इसके पहले ऐसा बर्गर कभी नहीं खाया भाई. देखा भी नहीं है मैंने तो.
सेम यार, मैंने भी ऐसा कभी नहीं देखा था. खाना तो दूर की बात है.
सो
थम्स अप फॉर यूनिकनेस.
So what do you think about the money?
500 rupees में इतना सारा burger मिल रहा है. It's really good for me. और taste तो काफी अच्छा ही था. तो I think it's thumbs up for me.
I don't think so. I would like to pay that much for this.
Of 500 rupees and you're getting such amazing things, then I think it's definitely worth it. And taste, so there is no doubt actually. So a thumbs up.
Thumbs up for worth the money.
Yeah.
And we're to finally conclude our review.
According to me, ये first वाला, the serial griller.
I'll definitely agree to this. For me, the three cheese please was the best burger.
For me, the first one would be, of course, cheese bomb.
I really think serial griller won my heart with its vulgarity.
2.0. Don't miss out the 2.0.
Yeah.
And with that,
it's a wrap.
So with that, we come to an end of our video.
And we had a blast.
We definitely filled our stomachs as well as our hearts.
And our YouTube gallery also.
And if you like the video, like, share and subscribe. Things to do.
Do tell us in the comments which of these burgers you liked. And also tell us what you want us to try next. Till then, this is Roman.
This is Sahil.
This is Divyam.
And this is Simran.
Signing off.
Bye bye.
Okay, and action.
Definitely, but not your regular happy meal.
Cool.
How was it? तेरी शक्ल से समझ में आ गया वो.
भाई मैं नहीं फिगर कर पा रहा ये कहाँ से कहाँ.
What about you? अरे यार मेरे को भूल ले भाई ना.
I don't think I have no preference for
others. Sad song plays in music in background.